from this bright point, feeding uncertainty, slipping away over the edges until there is no body. Organs shut down, becoming a body without. Lungs are dense, like wet cement, and it's heavy to breathe. Throat tightens, breath is like gravel. Shoulders solidify, all edges harden. Jaw closes over speech, locked. Head falls back, eyes flicker. Persistence of vision fails. There are dumb cuts. You struggle to maintain bodily integrity. You flip, then flip again. You can taste the electricity in the tips of your fingers. The world hums and shudders. Retina processes light differently. Hue takes on sinister meaning. Sound is intolerable. Meaning drains out of all things like dye running from cloth. You are beside yourself. You operate this vibrating puppet of a body from a distance. This shadow, this shimmer body, you push the shimmer on yourself, all this contemplation, the world as it is, the world as it seems, shimmer body, the structure shimmer creates. I am a building, I am a system, I am labor, I am value, I am space and time becoming, I am already exhaling from the last time. No Shakespeare. I am an empty bear. I am no longer I. Shimmer body. Shimmer. You don't know the world at all. You call your friend. They struggle to help. There is no way to help. Shimmer. Leave boys to run, but there is nowhere to run. Because the world is all one thing, and it is ultimately shimmer body. And you are sitting in the undifferentiated expanse, curled up, crying for a body.